In this lesson, we will learn the top command. In the previous lesson, we have learned the ps command, and what I want to say is that the ps command and the top command are similar. Top command shows running processes as variables, therefore, it can be used instead of the ps command.